Wow. I do 19 damage to the pursuer with every hit. Oh, nope, that hit was 18. Ooh, that one was a 13. Really fucking him up. No. I'm just gonna try and parry him. Oh. Fuck that one up a little bit. My fucking dagger's gonna break before I can kill him. I have a backup dagger, it just doesn't do nearly as much damage. No. You're not even a real dagger. Yeah, he's at almost a quarter health, and my dagger's at less than half health. This is garbage. Get over here and fight me like a man. Yeah, I don't know what the parry frames are of my fist. Oh, I think they're later. Okay. That's cute. Oh, don't do that attack. I don't like that attack. Don't do that attack. Cut that shit out. Stop with the stabbing. Yeah, I don't know what the parry frames are on my hand. And I can't do it. Oh, the dagger has one too. Okay. I got this. Got it. Crank. Oh, I missed it. Shit. All right, now. Right, come on, bitch, let's go. Doot, doot, doot. Oh, I missed it again. Dagger number two. He's at almost half health. Oh, this one's doing more damage. What the fuck? Where'd you get a shield from? Where? Are you playing Bloodborne again? Yeah, there's a shield in the DLC. You say that a lot, though. What if you're not really a thing? No, I don't know. What is this bullshit? He just flew off the ledge and then flew back in. Okay, whatever. See if I care. I don't care. I'll kill you anyway. It's not a stealth game, so I really don't blame you. I probably should have recorded like right after I beat that last boss because this boss has been like 10 minutes now. Got him! Only took two daggers.